Hello， 大家好，我是 Casey。如果我们要说从什么东西中拿出什么，英文里通常会使用这个片语 take A out of B。举例来说 ，He took some candy out of his pockets. He took some candy out of his pockets. 他把一些糖果从他的口袋中拿出来，这还蛮好理解的。不过同样是 take out of 这个片语，你有可能在其他状况下看到，那就是不同的意思喽。举例来说 ，How much do you need to take out of the bank? How much do you need to take out of the bank? 在这个情况下呢 ，take out of 就有从银行户头中提款的意思。再来呢 ，take out of 也有从什么上面移出某物的意思。例如 ，the dentist will take 3 teeth out of my mouth. The dentist will take 3 teeth out of my mouth. 牙医会拔掉我三颗牙齿。再来猜看一下这句话的 take out of 是什么意思。Looking after the baby really takes it out of you. Looking after the baby really takes it out of you. 这里的 take it out of somebody 是一个特殊用法，表示 make somebody really tired， 使某人精疲力竭的意思，是不是很有趣呢？最后小测验的时间到啦，翻译看一下这句话：从这碗汤里面把所有的葱拿出来，好困难。小提示：葱的英文是 green onion。休息一下，答案马上揭晓喽，拜拜。
The answer is, it's difficult to take all the green onions out of this bowl of soup.
你答对了吗？